Need I say any more?
What we're going to do today is we're back here on this food plot stand. We're going to make our first mock scrape of the summer here. Got a perfect little spot here with a limb hanging over. What we're going to do is take this garden tool, rough this up a little bit. Perfect spot for a scrape. See what kind of summer action we can get on these mock scrapes. Take a little of this Jackie's mock scrape powder. It's been very productive over the years. Sprinkle a little bit in there. Just lightly rake the dirt back over. Later on during the season, we'll put some preorbital gel on these limbs here. It seems to work well with these bucks, drives them crazy. Let's see what happens. We're here where we made this mock scrape last weekend with Jackie's scrape powder. As you can see, we've had action. Got tracks all in it. Get ready to put some more down. We'll see what happens this coming week. Food plot's looking real good. Got the buckwheat coming up. We're getting ready to plant radishes, turnips. Some whitetail clover in here probably within the next week.